guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're just going to show you guys what I have bought on Nykaa's hot pink sale, and under 1000 I just got a lot of products, and I'm going to show you guys what are the products that I got in a budget friendly option, something that's going to be useful for you guys. So let's get into this video. So first, I just got this beautiful Dot & Key's vitamin C face mask, and look at the beautiful packaging of this. The Dot & Key's packaging is always handsome. It has a glass kind of a jar thing, and it has a vitamin C, where I'm really searching for vitamin C because vitamin C helps in brightening up your skin and it's really good for your glow and whatsoever. I don't recommend this for someone who's having really sensitive skin, but this is actually good for those who are having normal to combination skin. It's wonderful. Wow. And next skincare item which I'm going to take you through is something which I have been impressed when I just opened this thing. This is an under eye cream from the Moms & Co, and it has a vitamin under eye cream with vitamin E and B3 with coffee oil, which reduces dark circles and puffiness and fine lines. So when I just opened this package, I really felt like wow, and you can see how much of product it just contains. Really impressed about the amount of product that I have, and then under eye cream is really impressive. But here the quantity and the quality is awesome, and when I open this up, you can see kind of a silver kind of a material in here which makes your eyes, when you just apply it through, it actually circulates and it just gives that cool compression method. I really love it when I just apply this, and it's really cool and it's awesome product. I just do recommend this to get out if you are really having a dark circles like me. It just really works out when you wanted to go for really affordable. This actually works so good. Next, I have a Biotic Ayurveda's toner, and this is a bio cucumber one, and I just open this up and I'll show you guys how this actually looks. The water is basically a little bit of soapy in texture. I just feel this is an okayish product because it just retails for around 175, and you will get a mere discount as well. But the thing, whenever I just apply this product, the scent really keeps on irritating me so badly, and when I just apply this, it just hits on my nose and I feel like, my god, it's really, the fragrance is not so good. But I think this is kind of working, but I don't feel like it just works wonders. It just works. It's suitable for normal to oily skin as it prefers. If you want to have a separate review on this or any other product, I'll definitely make it for you guys. So since it's my birthday month, I just got something from Nykaa, and my birthday gift has this one, and I thought of reviewing this cheap mask because it just works wonders. This is Skin Secrets Nykaa's Unmask Rice Plus Chamomile for Nourishment Radiant Skin. This face mask especially works a really lot of wonders, since because face masks just wonders, and this little bit extra special, it just adds that glow. It has contains a lot of serum in it, and I really prefer this. And you also see me guys doing this rice water cheek mask thing in a video. If you want to watch that video, I'll just leave the link in the eye and you can go check it out on that. So that's about the products I got, and these are the skincare items. I'm really obsessed with skincare nowadays more than makeup because I just wanted to do a lot of skincare. I just felt like, so now I have something which is related to nails. So for nails, I just got this Nykaa Matte Nail Aqua. Actually, I haven't received the product yet, but have another range with a different color. So I say Nykaa Matte, but it's from Almond Crumble, but the shade one was pinky, but I already have this kind of shade, and this shade I wear for my own wedding, and it is a beautiful nail color. If you guys wanted to try it out in matte shades, you can go for the Nykaa's shades. That's the end of this video. These are things I bought. So I think this was under 1000 rupees, and it's absolutely affordable, and I have a lot of products to try it out. This is what I just bought on Nykaa's hot pink scale under 1000. So I hope this video just helped you at any point of time, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Take care, see you, bye.